हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। माय नेम इज निखिल। टुडेज डेट इज 23 ऑफ अगस्त 2022। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एरेज एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एरे इन जावा। फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज एरे। एरे इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ सिमिलर डेटा टाइप। व्हाट इज नीड ऑफ एरे बिफोर द नोइंग कंसेप्ट ऑफ एरे। इफ यू वांट टू स्टोर द रोल नंबर ऑफ 50 स्टूडेंट्स, we are making 50 different variables. So because 50 different variable to store 50 different values, and now by knowing the concept of array, we will make only one variable that can store all values, 50 values. So that variable is known as array. Advantages of array is code optimization and random access. But array has one drawback, that once we declare array, we cannot change the size of array. Means we cannot change the size of array in runtime. So if we are making new array, we have to write a separate code to define its size, and then we have to do elements we want to add in it or remove it in. Drawback of that array is removed by collection, that we will study later. There are two types of arrays. First is single dimensional. If we want to work on one row and one column, then we will use single dimensional array. And second type is multi-dimensional. If you want to work on multi-dimensional, is collection of n number of rows and n number of columns, means more number of rows and more number of columns, and it is also known as matrices. If you want to use 2D array, is not 2D array does not exist. 2D array exists in multi-dimensional array, means it is an array of array. It is not dependent on row and column. It is an array of array. Use of multidimensional arrays, arithmetic computation, image processing. So then we will see the syntax of one single dimensional array. Syntax of single dimensional array is data type, space, variable. This is first type. We can declare array in first type. Second is data type, array sign, and variable name. Third is data type, variable name, and array sign. Thank you. This is all from my side.